Friends, minutes after elections has been declared in Bukit Batok SMC, a scurrilous attack has been made against my family. A post is now circulating about my son. My son was a victim of a scandal. He also committed offences. The court has dealt with all these matters. The perpetrators behind the scandal have been dealt with. He himself has been dealt with and is serving sentence. The timing behind this post leaves nothing to imagination. Yes, I'm not a perfect father. Yes, families have issues. But no, these things should not be brought into politics. I'm terribly affected by this, but I will not be deterred. I will fight on. Thank you.